Growing up in Mississippi, I lived in the woods. I couldn't imagine not having nature a part of my life as a child. It's so important for us to support the Wilderness Society so that kids can grow up with nature just in their backyard. And it's just something that just gives you energy when you're out in those woods. We are the wild.